Welcome again. On my channel, I am going to present you a beautiful documentary of government education in India, specifically in Punjab. In Punjab, the concept of smart school is working very well. Due to this concept, government schools, I can say, rather moving forward than private education in Punjab. They haven't left behind now. Lot of changes we have seen in government schools in Punjab. When I have visited this school, school is ready for a new session to welcome the students and their parents for admission and for new session. I have visited one of the school, Government Senior Secondary Smart School, Wazidpur, in district Patiala, Punjab. It's really very impressive to see that Sada Udesh Changa Gyan, Changa Insan. I have just entered the school just and saw the school is working and is ready to work on a mod mission with the idea of each one bring one and teach one to make Punjab literate state at very high mod. After entering the school, it's really very impressive when I have seen how system is really working there. Beautiful lush green lawns, nature friendly school, creative ideas of beautiful natural plants. With such a views, apna school mein aap samvara. Very knowledgeable concepts has been painted on walls of school in each and every corner. It's really very impressive to see the contents which has been expressed on the walls of school is going to be really very effective for students. The atmosphere and the infrastructure in government school is really very impressive. The person who is working and leading the school from forefront is the principal, Shrimati Harinder Kaur. Like many other government schools where the principals are leading from the front in Punjab with coordination of Education Department of Punjab, Secretary and Minister, we can say Education Minister and the Chief Minister. A hierarchy from above to downward, they are making each and every efforts, and the personality like Shrimati Harinder Kaur really dealing with her students just like with a motherly behavior with the students. When I move ahead, it's quite clear. Very hardworking, creative, highly qualified and dedicated staff working as a unit on mission for the upliftment of education and for the betterment of students. It was really amazing for me when I have seen that the Education Minister of Punjab honored very talented teachers. And it's really amazing, it looks like as whole the teacher has been awarded or we can say honored by the education minister. The real roses of school atmosphere, the students whose study is there with lot of imagination, with high aim towards their life, just they want to have a udan of life. The smiling faces of little girl children with imaginative ideas, it looks like the students, they are involved in each and every activity of education. Just from very beginning of the school, the morning assembly looks like very, very, very effective. The physical trainer, I can say physical lecturer, and the principal and her team working hard with coordination with the students to make it more effective. Morning news, good ideas, motivational views, and one or two things more, even GK questions, dictionary words has been shared at the stage. And for the fitness point of view, morning assembly plays its own role. The classroom with modern infrastructure was very effective in government schools in Punjab. They are using modern technology, or I can say information technology, in classroom for their teaching purpose or to study the content. Smart classrooms are working here. That is why such schools always feel proud when the students who are studying there got top rewards. Many students, I got the information about many students who got even more than 90% marks, and I have met personally one of the student, Amandeep Kaur. She got married and topmost position in hall of the district. It's really wonderful to know that Udaan champions are there, and different competitions which has been organized by department, students have been awarded in this school time to time to motivate, and even higher authorities of district level visited school many times and motivate such students. It's wonderful to know that when time to reward the students with higher marks or toppers, it's not only one or two or five or three, six students. It looks like a big team who got such awards. Time to time, all the school students, whoever have done a good and excellent at education and even co-curricular activities level throughout the year, got awarded. One of the very effective projects of Punjab government, Udaan, which produced lot of shining stars, Chamakde Sitare, really, really plays important role to give the students about the concept of general knowledge. There are many other activities. I have noted Kanuni Sakharta Club, which gives the knowledge about the rights of students to the students working there. And one of the mission which I have seen and noted many schools, and here also Swachhta Club, a coordinated team under the leadership of principal in each school, teachers and students makes each every efforts to make school clean, beautiful, even I can say Swachh school. It's not a one-way process. It's really helpful to understand the students, to make their environment clean and beautiful. Similarly, the concept of dignity of labor can be inputted in the students through this concept. Eco Club is also working very effectively. Similarly, not only education and activities, sport in sports field, government schools are also doing very well. They are participating, not only participating on a big number, rather getting very good positions. At district level, state level, then even national level, and one or two students I have met even at that level, grassroots level, they have participated even at international level. It's really very very good from the health point of view, and to develop a positive mind in a healthy body of students. Principal and the other staff member, time to time, honor the students with different type of prizes, or I can say trophies, etc. At national level events, government schools are not leaving behind. Now in these days, they are participating each and every aspect for the development of government education. It's really wonderful to know that there are fairs have also been organized in school, like mathematics fair, science fair, social studies fair, and students take part with maximum efforts and their creative skill. Such fairs motivate the students to do better with the help of their teachers and with their own ideas. One important concept, government schools are moving ahead with proper participation of society all around. Public participation is there. Under the banner of school management committee, panchs and sarpanches giving keen interest for development of government schools. Time to time, many projects has been inaugurated by SMC and other renowned persons who want to donate, who want to do something for the schools, and that concept taking place there time and time again. Similarly, a big number of books, which is really main tool of in the hands of students, I have seen in the library. Students are taking keen interest in library, the content provided there by the department for their development. Not only they are studying their curriculum, other books which can motivate them, they are keen to go through these books. Similarly, science labs, computer labs with modern technology working very well, and they are proving very effective for the complete development of the students. Many mass counseling and guidance programs are working in government schools to guide the students to move ahead, and how to move ahead, in which field they can move ahead. Such concepts of counseling and guidance are really playing very well in government education. It's really wonderful again to know that annual prize distribution function under the leadership of principal and staff members with coordination with SMC, according to the guidance of education department, has been celebrated as annual function school every year. In such functions, with the coordination of social dignitaries, students got prize for their achievements. Many cultural activities looks like very effective. It looks like students are also taking keen interest in cultural activities as well. Such schools, it looks like, always ready for a new admission. All streams are working, almost all the senior secondary schools, either in science, commerce, arts or vocational streams. So it's really wonderful to visit. When I visited government school, and it was ready to welcome for the new students to get admission and make their career. Thank you very much. If you like this video and share with others.